loves. So this is a weird intro. I'm editing the video right now and I'm like, wait, where's the footage of my original intro? I guess I deleted it or something happened to it, but here we are. I'm gonna let you guys know the video starts. We're doing a full day of eating featuring Trader Joe's food. There's a helicopter passing by, so I'm gonna make this short. Enjoy the video. Bye.
Here is the finished product. I have egg whites with American cheese, spinach, everything but the bagel seasoning. I made the pumpkin mix into waffles, and I actually put cream cheese on top because I thought that would be a really good combo. And then protein latte with only half a scoop of protein. That looks good. Hopefully these taste good.
So you guys know that I hate eating on camera, but I think for the purpose of this, and we could try it together, I'm gonna eat this and just enjoy it. So let's see. That's so good. I could totally imagine some vanilla ice cream with this. It is really good. Highly recommend it. Really highly recommend it. All right, I'm gonna enjoy this. Bye. Hey loves, it's around 1:45. I am making lunch. I am making my brown rice because it takes forever. It takes about 45 minutes to cook. Making the brown rice, the chicken right now, it's marinating in some Trader Joe's olive oil. I believe it's the red wine and olive oil vinaigrette. I'm gonna throw that in the air fryer once the brown rice is done. Then I'm gonna make the green beans with the crispy onions. And what else am I having? Oh yeah, the apple jam. God, I got really excited. That rice has been cooking forever. But to keep myself occupied, I am actually working on a playlist for my classes this weekend and for Wednesday's classes. You guys know I love to do a theme class every month. I have a different artist that we choose, and this month we are doing Elton John. I'm so excited. So I'm gonna have like Tiny Dancer, Rocket Man. It's gonna be a good class. So that's the plan. So I'm gonna work on the playlist. Hopefully by the time I'm done, the rice is done because I am hungry. So hungry. I'm so dramatic, I know, whatever. But I am hungry and tired. Plan is to eat and take a nap. Yeah, that sounds like a good plan. All right, I will show you lunch when it's ready.
Y'all, seriously, air fryer is the way to go. This was honestly the best birthday gift ever because I have been using it every single day. Look at this. All this made in the air fryer. It looks good too. It is time to feast. This looks so delicious. So I have some brown rice, the green beans with the crispy onions, and then the chicken top with the apple cider jam from Trader Joe's. I'm gonna devour this. So I'm not really hungry, so I'm just gonna end the night with JoJo's cookies and cream light ice cream, and I paired it with a little mini ice cream cone. Perfect way to end Z day. A for it.
Station. If you don't know what LARR, it is the Long Island Railroad, and I'm in Long Island because it is October, which means it is time to pick all the Monday. I'm so excited. You guys know I love
girl is wearing jeans.
This shit's getting serious. Alright, I will pick up the camera when we get to the patch.
Lay here waiting for you to wake.
Hey loves, it is Saturday now. I just got home from teaching yoga. Behind me you will see the two pumpkins that we chose. It makes me sad though because we were so particular in buying these two because we really liked their stems, and then the stems broke off on the way home, so that's that. But I think I'm gonna crazy glue it after we carve them and stuff. By the way, I have never carved a pumpkin, so I'm really excited to do this for the first time. But yes, it is Saturday. I taught my two classes. Like I said before, we were doing an Elton John class and it was so much fun. I have to teach it one more time tomorrow, and yeah. But I'm gonna close out the vlog here. I hope you guys enjoyed the workouts, the food, the pumpkins, and all that jazz. As always, my loves, thank you so much for watching, and namaste. Bye. The stars, the moon, the moon.